Chaturanga. Cobra. Tap the toes. Plank. And downward dog. From downward dog, inhale, right leg up, three-legged dog. Look forwards. Bring the right foot between the hands. Engage the back leg. Inhale, arms up. You can either bring arms into prayer or keeping them up for high lunge, holding for three breaths. And you can cartwheel the hands down. Step back into plank. And downward dog. Inhale, left leg up, three-legged dog. Look forwards. Plant the left foot between the hands. Engage the back leg. Inhale, arms up. Or in prayer. Holding for three breaths. And you can cartwheel the hands down. Step back into plank. Downward dog. And walk forward into a forward fold. Halfway left. Forward fold. Bend the knees. Curl the spine. Coming back up into Tadasana. From Tadasana, mountain pose. Inhale, Hastasana. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway left. Exhale, forward fold. Plant the hands. Step back into plank. Chaturanga. Cobra. Tuck the toes. Plank and downward dog. Inhale, bring the right leg up, three-legged dog. Look forwards and plant the right foot between the hands. Inhale, high lunge. Bringing the hands down into prayer. And bringing the left elbow to the right knee. We're going to come into a twist. And you can plant the hands down to the mat. Step back into plank. And downward dog. Inhale, left leg up. Three-legged dog. Look forward. Plant the left foot between the hands. Inhale, high lunge. And bring the hands down into prayer. Bringing right elbow to left knee. And coming into a twist. Plant the hands, step back into plank and downward dog. Look forwards. Walk to the top of the mat and drop the hip forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Bend the knees. Curl the spine. Coming back up into Tadasana, mountain pose. From Tadasana, inhale, Hastasana. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Plant the hands, step back into plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Cobra. Plant the toes. Plank and downward dog. Inhale, right leg up, three-legged dog. Look forwards, plant the foot where the right hand is, and walk heel toe out so the toes are off the mat, heel is on the mat, and drop the back leg. This is lizard pose. Holding for 5 breaths and see if you can come down to your elbows. Tuck the back toe, lift the leg, back into plank and downward dog. Inhale, left leg up, look forwards. Plant the left foot where the left hand is. Walk heel, toe, toes off the mat. Drop the back leg and sink down for lizard. If you can, come onto your elbows. Holding for 5 breaths. Then plant the hands, tuck the back toe, back into plank, downward dog. Look forwards and walk to the front of the mat. Drop the head, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold, bend the knees. And curl the spine, coming up into Tadasana. From Tadasana, inhale, Hastasana. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant the hands. Step back into plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, Cobra. Exhale to the mat, tuck the toes. Inhale, plank, and exhale, downward dog. Bringing right knee to right wrist and right ankle to left wrist. Drop the back leg. Sink down into your pigeon pose and bring your hands onto your hips if you can. Otherwise, use your arms for balance. Holding here for 5 breaths. Then you can plant the hands, tuck the back toe, lifting the leg off, and coming back into plank, downward dog. Look forward, bring left knee to left wrist, left ankle to right wrist, drop the back leg for pigeon pose. You're welcome to keep your arms down, keeping your hands on the mat, and holding for 5 breaths. Then you can tuck the back toe, lift the leg, coming back into plank, downward dog. Look forward, step, walk, or jump to the front of the mat. Drop the head, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold, bend the knees. Curl the spine up into standing Tadasana, mountain pose. Namaste. Welcome back to yoga. Join me on your mat, making the right foot strong and stable. We're going to release the left foot off of the mat and bring it to the ankle of the right foot. Hands are in prayer or on your hips. Try and bring the left foot below the knee, making sure that your trunk is stable and straight, not slanting. Try and go further, bringing your left foot above the knee. Or perhaps coming into a bind. Extend the branches of your tree and hold for 5 breaths. Then you can release the left foot back down to the ground. Inhale, arms up, Hastasana. Exhale, swan dive, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. And exhale, plant the hands, step back into plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, down to the mat, tap the toes. Inhale, plank. Exhale, downward dog. Look forward and walk to the front of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold, bend the knees and crawl the spine, coming back up into standing tada. From Tadasana, mountain pose, we're going to make the left leg strong, spread out the toes, and release the right foot from the mat. Bringing it to the left ankle, either hands around hips, or in prayer. You can bring the right foot below the knee, or above the knee. Option here to come into a bind and extend the branches out for your tree pose. Holding for 5 breaths. And then you can release the leg back down to the mat. Inhale, arms up, Hastasana. Exhale, swan dive, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. And exhale, from the hands, step back into plank. Chaturanga. Cobra. Tuck the toes. Inhale, plank. And exhale, downward dog. Look forward and walk to the front of the mat. Forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Bend the knees, curl the spine. Coming up into standing Tadasana Mount.